So, sir, who are you going to miss the most from our year group?
Well, definitely 13G. The banter, the one-liners, the innuendo, the jokes, you name it.
I think it's going to be Rob Webster. We'll miss our evenings cruising around Abbeymead together looking for stray students.
Well, that's a difficult question. Well, I'm going to miss Ellie Ford. I mean, she was a wonderful student last year, and, you know, she didn't carry on at A2. Sam Brown, no, I'm not going to miss him at all.
What?
Katie Nation, yeah, I'm really going to miss Katie. She came to the wine tasting, it was good fun. Kellum, nah, I'm not going to miss him for a second. Gemma's good fun too. I shall really miss her, never taught her. Ollie Pierce, I forget him. Yeah, Tilda, I've got Tilda's been great. Tom, we can forget. No, seriously, you shouldn't have favourites as a teacher. I don't have any favourites. I like the whole upper six. I shall miss you all. I hope you keep in touch.
Happiness,
and success.
Together.
I just, you know, think it's a fantastic year, and I think it's full of fantastic people, and I'm going to be very, very upset to see people leave.
Who are you going to miss the least then? From
Oh, definitely the two Freddies, Freddie Watson and Freddie Morris.
Why is that?
Well, you know, they're sort of celebrities in the year, aren't they? And, you know, sort of jokers. Jokers in the pack.
Do you not have time for that?
Not really.
Okay. I mean, that's Rob Webster as well, because I'm fed up going around Abbeymead every bloody night with him looking for students. It'd be great to get rid of him.
And have you got any other parting words of wisdom for our year group?
Well, fulfil your ambitions and definitely live the dream.
Thanks, sir.
Just remember your old maths teacher if any of you become millionaires. 50 quid, 100 quid, stick it my way, that'll be good. Good luck, everyone.
Anything that you want your friends to remember you by? Say it now.
Stay
spicy.
What's that, Jess?
What?
Recipient's highlights.
The highlights. The hair.
Oh, okay.
And that's my business. www.johnspicer.com. We're also on Twitter and Facebook. Just search John Spicer for both of them and you'll keep updates. We've got loads of events coming up later this year.
Can we not include this?
Like and subscribe.
So how do you feel about leaving Tommy's then, guys?
Not too much.
What was your funniest memory at Tommy's?
I'd say I went to the end for the barrel. And what happened there, John?
Got a bit out of hand.
In what way? Where were your hands?
Just in the middle. Sonia. Vaguely remember it.
How old was she, Jack?
Yeah. About 40. Was she married?
Quite possibly. She wasn't that fit, to be honest. I'm embarrassed, I think.
So, what was your favourite moment of this year's rugby season?
Well, there's been lots. You know, the under 15s obviously got the Twickenham, a massive, massive achievement. But I think, you know, I enjoyed the World Cup. I thought that was amazing. I thought the game between New Zealand and Australia was one of the best I've ever seen, but I think there's something that sort of surpasses all of that, and that's when Harvey broke the record.
How do you feel about Harvey leaving?
So-so. I think that sometimes people have to go on to bigger and better things to challenge themselves, but I can't see this boy being challenged by anything.
So what was your favourite memory of this year's rugby season?
T-bone steaks. I must have eaten a T-bone steak most days. Is that wrong? Apart from the rugby was amazing. Easy shots in school.
What was your favourite moment of the season?
The rugby season, well, probably Harvey beating the all-time try scoring record, obviously. And maybe the Inoues beating Warwick in the sevens tournament. Oh.
How do you feel about Harvey moving on at the end of the season?
Pretty messy. Took the feeling, right?
He is, though.
He's all about volcanoes and everything.
That's perfect, though.
Cameron Peck getting a Bible once. That was a good memory.
Stab Sam Jameson's broken arm.
Yeah.
Weren't you watching Ari?
He watched porn in Ari.
Literally, the entire class was just watching porn in Ari. That was a fun lesson. That's probably my favourite lesson.
What else? Just everyday like stuff just happens. It's funny.
Yeah. It's good. There hasn't been a day where I haven't just laughed hysterically.
Yeah, it's a shout.
Enjoyed myself.
That's perfect. Thank you, guys.
Like, what have been your favourite like parts when we've been here at school?
Can't really remember. Probably because I wasn't sober. I think the year is full of characters and personalities, and I think schools need characters and...
That's
someone speaking in your pocket. What was it? Was it...
It was Siri.
Was it actually... Oh, is that the thing? Is that the phone person that helps?
Yes.
I've not got that. I like it, but I reckon I could form an unnatural relationship with it.
You could, like, talk to it.
Yeah, but I reckon it would become my... Like, you know, I had a spider in my house for a while, and it became like a pet because I had no one else, so...
No, are we getting a dog?
Oh, people... There are some dog haters in this school.
Oh,
I tell you what, anyone in your year that doesn't like a dog, well, you can just move on to university. I'm not saying dog as in... Anyway, but come on.
I've thoroughly enjoyed my time as being head boy here. However, it doesn't come easy. There's a lot of work. Well, by work, I mean delegating, of course. Not quite to the degree of Izzy, but almost near there. You get plenty of support here. You've got the observators around you. I've got Kate, my personal assistant, that has lots of benefits. I'm very good at a lot of stuff. Some things I'm not too good at. Picking cars, obviously. Yeah, I've got a rubbish car. Rugby is something I'm not very good at. I went to rugby tour, basically just to get beaten by everyone. And yeah, oi!
And who are you going to miss the most? Anyone you're going to miss the least?
Mr. Gallagher.
The librarian.
The librarian!
Good job. Hi guys, do you want to be in the yearbook?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, so, who's your favourite teacher here at Pond?
Worst student?
Probably Radcliffe.
Yeah.
He is teacher.
Oh,
teacher. Oh, hello, Jake's probably going to be in Spilsbury. We're making him cry in English about his coursework.
I don't know, maybe Mr. Williams. I mean, we like him, but he does pretend he's not bold.
He's shining, we can see, mate.
So actually, saying that, our favourite teacher.
Got to be Mr. Cream.
Mr. Cream.
One absolute legend.
Mr. Cream.
What's your best memories of Tommy?
I like that time with the dumbbells.
Yeah, that was a good one. I've got a lot of good memories in there. So, yeah. But, my favourite one would be that time we egged Pete.
Twice?
Yeah.
She makes me wonder.
if you know what you're looking for. Baby, I wanna keep my reputation. I'm a sensation. You try me once, you beg for more.
Bayless, what's on the agenda, mate?
Sleeping, just shagging, going home.
Everyone's standing here. I accidentally snorted puppet candy.
Look, if you're fucking videoing me, I'll...
No, no, I just want to hear your opinion.
On what?
Just what's happened thus far.
What's happened thus far is that David Cameron has told me that I can't have a mansion tax. And I swear to him, I fucking have mansion tax. And he faced by it.
It's a fair cop. And who would you vote for?
I'd fucking vote the Fred Marsh Independence Party. My delineation is that we expedite 3%.
Morash, where's your shoe?
Like.
I've got your phone, but I'm not supposed to tell you. It looks weird.
Harry, which one do you prefer?
A possum. I don't even know what a possum is.
Spell it.
OPPOSSUM. Opossum's my name.
What does an opossum sound like?
Not even the best scientists know. We're not to know at this point, are we?
Go on, make a guess, have a noise. Just do a noise.
Something like that.
But when I came round to call, you didn't notice me at all. And that's it, let's roll it up in the year 2000. Won't it be strange when we're all fully grown? Be there to a clock by the fountain down the road. I never knew that you'd get married. I would be living down.
reach out my hand. Ombe seyo, ombe tell you to run.
Ombe, ombe,
ombe say, ombe yon. Well, pick me up with golden hand. Ombe seyo, ombe tell you to run.
Ombe, ombe,
ombe say, ombe yon. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. I will bell run with, I will bell cry with. I would like to hold my little hand. I will bell run with, I will bell cry.
I guess you don't really know how good something is until you haven't got it. And yeah. I see so many old Richards come back and they just say, do you know, I love my time at school. I wish I could come back here. They say that the time they had here was just amazing and it was special and different. And I just think there's something about Tommy's. It's a special place, and it's a special place not because of the buildings, not really just because of the teachers, but because of the pupils. And, you know, your year group has been a massive, massive part of that. And we will really miss you.